You know, if you take one thing away today, every time you read the word women, wherever, the New York Times, wherever, just substitute in your mind the majority of the population. just that little change. So let's just say, so we've now recognized that investing in the majority of the population around the world is actually going to advance countries around the world.